Yoga. Yoga is the art and science of living and is concerned with the evolution of mind and body. Yoga incorporates a system of discipline for further and integrated development of all aspects of the individual. The word yoga is derived from the Sanskrit word yuj, that means to unite or to join. That is the combination of mind, body and spirituality. Many Maharishis and saints defined yoga in many ways. Patanjali Maharishi was the founder of Ashtanga Yoga. He defined yoga as skill in action. Efficiency alone is yoga. Ashtanga Yoga. Ashta Angas are 8 parts of yoga defined by Patanjali. These consist of Yama, moral and ethical commandments. Niyama, code of conduct. Asanas, postures. Pranayama, control of breath. Pratyahara, withdrawal of the sense. Dharana, deep concentration. Dhyana, looking inwards ourselves, that is deep meditation. Samadhi, super consciousness, that is the final outcome of a yogi's effort. To begin yoga, one has to sit in Padmasana or Vajrasana or sit in any comfortable posture and has to utter the word Om 3 times in Dandasana posture. Dandasana is the starting position of sitting asanas. Sit straight, back straight, legs together. Keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Both palms touches the floor. Look straight. Then sit in Padmasana. Stretch your hands forward, elbow straight, take chin mudra, touch your index finger and thumb, spine straight, look straight, slowly close your eyes. Then inhale, chant. Inhale, chant. Om. Inhale, chant. Normal breathing. Try to concentrate on your normal breathing. Slowly rub your hands. Massage your eyes with your palms. After that, open your eyes. Stretch your legs forward. കാൽപാദത്തെ താഴേക്കും മുകളിലേക്കുമായിട്ട് തള്ളിക്കൊടുക്കുക. ലെഗ്സ് ടുഗദർ. റെസ്റ്റ് ഇൻ വിശ്രമാസന. സ്പ്രെഡ് യുവർ ലെഗ്സ്. ബോത്ത് ഹാൻഡ്സ്, ബ്രിങ് യുവർ ബോത്ത് ഹാൻഡ്സ് ബിഹൈൻഡ് യുവർ ബാക്ക്. പുഷ് യുവർ ചെസ്റ്റ്. സ്ലോലി ഡ്രോപ്പ് യുവർ ഹെഡ് ആൻഡ് ലുക്ക് അപ്പ്. ദെൻ ക്ലോസ് യുവർ ഐസ്. Try to relax your body completely. Then slowly come back. Keep your head normal position, legs together. Then keep your palms by the side of the thighs, compared to Dandasana posture, and slowly open your eyes. Then stand up. Stand in Tadasana posture. Surya Namaskara. Visualization visualizes the rising sun's energy field absorbed into your body, in your mind. Then inhale, bend back, look at your fingertips. Exhale, bend forward, palm faced on either side of the feet. Try to touch your forehead on the knees. Padahastasana posture. Inhale, stretch your left leg back. Then hold. Exhale, Sashtanga Namaskar. Forehead touch on the floor. Inhale, Bhujangasana, elbow straight, look up. Exhale, Parvadasana, heels on the floor, look down. Then inhale, stretch your right leg forward in between your two hands. Exhale, Padahastasana. Inhale, bend back. Then normal breathing, hands down. Then prayer position. Inhale, bend back, look up. Exhale, bend forward, stand in Padahastasana posture. Inhale, stretch your right leg back. Then hold. Exhale, Sashtanga Namaskar. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, stretch your left leg forward in between your two hands. Look up. Exhale. Inhale, normal breathing, hands down, drop your head and look up, spread your legs little, then deep in inhalation and exhalation 3 times, after that normal breathing, then sit in Dandasana posture. After that, turn one side and lie down. Shavasana. Benefits. It is a full body exercises. It gives energy to the body. It improves flexibility. It stimulates and balance of all the systems of our body.
Before doing the practice of asanas and pranayama, we can chant the Gayatri Mantra. The Gayatri Mantra is Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tat Savitarvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Chanting together. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tat Savitarvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Concentrate on your breathing pattern. Normal breathing and easy breathing. Concentrate on your mind. You have calm, pleasant, and peaceful mind. Slowly rub your hands. Massage your eyes with your palms. After that, open your eyes. Stretch your legs forward. Standing asanas. Stand straight. Feet together. Keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Good. Slowly raise up your both hands with a breath in. Palms facing each other. Hands should be very close to your ears. Then raise your heels. Tadasana. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Heels down. Slowly bring down your both hands by the side of the thighs with a breath out. Benefits. Stretches the whole body. Then develop concentration and balance. Next, Hastottanasana. Standing, Tadasana posture. Feet together. Keep your hands by the side of the thighs. Slowly raise up your both hands with a breath in. Interlock your fingers and turn your palms upward. Hands should be very close to your ears. Stretch your hands up. Then slightly bend your body in your left side with a breath out. Look straight. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Then inhale straight. Exhale bend. Inhale straight. Then release your fingers and exhale. Benefits. Reducing pain of neck, shoulder and arms. Double nose breathing. First sitting Dandasana posture. Then take Sukhasana. Then stretch, keep your palms. Stretch your hands forward, elbow straight. Then palm facing upward. Touch your index finger and thumb. Chin mudra. Ready, spine straight, close your eyes, double nose breathing, then inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Normal breathing. Concentrate on your normal breathing. Rub your hands. Massage your eyes with your palms. After that, open your eyes. Stretch your legs forward. Come back to Dandasana posture. Pranayama. Anulom Vilom Pranayama. Prana means
means vital force or energy. Ayama means control. Pranayama means control of breath. Niyantridamaya ഒരു ശ്വാസോച്ഛ്വാസ രീതിയാണ് പ്രാണായാമം. അനുലോം വിലോം പ്രാണായാമം. അനുലോം ഈസ് ഇൻഹലേഷൻ, വിലോം ഈസ് എക്സ്ഹലേഷൻ. ദിസ് ഈസ് നോൺ ആസ് നാഡീശോധൻ പ്രാണായാമ ഓർ സിംഗിൾ നോസ് ബ്രീത്തിംഗ്. ബെനിഫിറ്റ്സ്: ഇറ്റ് ഇൻക്രീസ് ലങ്സ് കപ്പാസിറ്റി ആൻഡ് ഇൻക്രീസ് ദ ഇമ്മ്യൂണിറ്റി പവർ. It reduces BP. It promotes healthy and quality sleep. Overall health is improved and mind is calm and relaxed. Then sitting Vajrasana. Yes. Lift your right palm. Then fold your index finger and middle finger. Then it should be very close to your both nostrils. Close your right nostril with the thumb. Then left. Inhale. Right. Open your right nostril. Then exhale. Exhale. Right. Inhale. Left, exhale, left, inhale, right, exhale, right, inhale, left, exhale, left, inhale. Right, exhale, right, inhale, left, exhale, normal breathing, hands down, try to concentrate on your normal breathing, concentrate. Slowly rub your hands, massage your eyes, open your eyes, stretch your legs forward. Pavana Muktasana, gas relieving posture. Feet together, keep your palms by the side of the body, palm facing downward. Keep your head normal position. Then slowly raise up your both legs with the breath in. Fold your both knees and tie your both hands around your knees. And try to touch your, lift your head and try to touch your forehead on the knees. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Normal breathing. Then head down, keep your head on the floor, then release your hands, then stretch your legs forward, slowly bring down your both legs on the floor. Benefits: good for arthritis, good for knee ailments, chakrasana. Wheel posture. Feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Ready? Then fold your both legs at knee. Place your palms close to your shoulders. Fingers towards your body. Then lift your chest, head and buttocks as much as possible. Chakrasana. Wheel posture. To remain in this position for a few seconds. Then slowly come back.
Stretch your legs forward. Release your hands. Then benefits. Strengthen vertebral column. Good for abdomen, buttocks and wrist. Next, Sethu Bandhasana. Bridge pose. Feet together. Hands should be very... Stretch your legs forward. Then feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Palm facing upward. Then fold your both legs at knee. Then keep your palms by the side of the body. Then lift your chest and buttocks with a breath in. Lift your chest and buttocks as much as possible. Bridge pose. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Then exhale. Slowly bring down your chest and buttocks on the floor. After that, stretch your legs forward. Rest. Benefits. Sethu Bandhasana stretches the chest, neck and spine. It relieves the symptoms of asthma and high BP. It improves blood circulation. Stand straight, legs together. Keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Loosening exercise. All loosening exercises do 3 times. First, neck exercise. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, slowly come back, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, come back. Rotation, neck rotation, left, up, right, down, right, up, left, down, come back. Do 3 times. Next, shoulder exercise. Keep your palms on the shoulders like this. Straight. Up, back, down, back, up, straight, down, hands down. Requirement forearm, wrist. Stretch your hands forward. Yes, spread your fingers like this. Then one, two. Then fold your thumb and other fingers. Then up, down, come back. Then stretch your fingers like this. Then one, two, wrist rotation. One, anti-clockwise. One, two, hands down. Repeat 3 times. Hand is stretching. Yes. Stand straight. Keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Ready. One. Breathe in. Breathe out. Keep your palms before the thighs. Breathe in. Look straight. Breathe out. Third stretching. Chest expansion. Breathe in, hands should be in your shoulder level, look up, look straight, breathe out, hands down, side bending, spread your legs, catch your hips, yes, one, breathe in, do left side first, breathe out, look straight. Breathe in, breathe out,
breathe in, come back. Twist. Left side. One. Breathe in. Turn your head back. Breathe out. Look straight. Breathe in. Breathe out. Hands down. Next, forward bending. Spread your legs little back. Then slowly bring your both hands behind your back. Palms together. Push your elbows back. Ready. Push your chest. Slowly drop your head with the breath in. Breathe in. Bend forward with the breath out. Maximum. Look down. Breathe in. Slowly come back. Then come back to your normal position. Hands down. Legs together. Next to forward bending. Slowly bring your both hands behind your back. Catch your left thumb. The right hand back.
I can't do it.
Next to forward bending. Catch your left thumb in the right hand back. Legs together. Then push your chest. Slowly drop your head with the breath in. Look up. Then bend forward with the breath out. Lift your both hands as much as possible. Then slowly come back with the inhaling. Release your fingers. Then hip rotation. Turn here. Hip rotation. Catch your hip. Then draw a big circle in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. One. Then reverse. Two. Come back. Hands down. Legs together. Next, knee exercise. Stand straight. Keep your palms on the knees. Then, one, two, stand straight. Next, knee rotation. Keep your palms on the knees. Yes, draw a big zero in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. One, then reverse. Two, come back. Sit-ups. Sit-ups, full. Stretch your hands forward, fold your thumb and other fingers, then breathe in, then breathe out, sit ups full. While sitting, don't spread your heels on the floor. Then slowly come back with a breath in, breathe out, hands down. Next, body lifting on toes. Legs together, heels together, toes together. Catch your hip. Then body lifting on toes. One, two, hands down. Next, ankle rotation. Legs together, stand straight. Then catch your hip. Do left leg first. Draw a big zero in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. Look straight. Other leg. Look straight. Come back. Hands down. Next, leg stretching. Catch your left leg. Fold your left leg. Then down, then repeat the same of your other side. Two. Then do back side. One. Come back. Other side. Two. Are you feeling?
Just a moment. Just relax. Spread your legs. Palm facing upward. Hands hanging loosely. Fingers should be half folded. Slowly look up. Drop your head and look up. Then close your eyes. Try to relax your body completely. Relax. Then slowly come back to your normal position, head straight. Then keep your hands by the side of the thighs, legs together. Slowly open your eyes.
Abdomen reducing exercise. Sit in Dandasana posture. Then turn one side and lie down. Legs apart, hands apart, palm facing upward. Close your eyes. Just relax. Feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Slowly open your eyes. Raise up your left leg up to 30 degree. Then raise up your other leg up to 90 degree and up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, come back. Just relax. Spread your legs. Then breathe in, abdomen up. Breathe out, abdomen in. Breathe in, abdomen out. Breathe out, abdomen in. Normal breathing. Legs, feet together, keep your hands by the side of the body, slowly open your eyes. Then, next exercise, cross your legs, both legs. Yes, lift your both legs up to 30 degree, then cross. 1, 2, come back. Legs apart, hands apart, breathe in, breathe out, normal breathing, just relax. Legs together, hands should be very close to your body, slowly open your eyes, in and out, raise up your left leg, 1, fold, then stretch, down. Next leg, 1, 2, 3, stretch, 4, rest. Then leg, feet together, hands should be very close to your body. Then next, cycling, ready? Lift your both legs up to 30 degree, then slowly do one cycling, 1, 2, 3, then reverse cycling, 1, 2, 3, come back, rest, legs apart, hands apart, close your eyes, diaphragmatic breathing, inhale, abdomen up, exhale, abdomen in, inhale, abdomen up, exhale, abdomen in, normal breathing. Both legs near. Raise up your both hands with the backward. Both palms touches the floor. Then raise up the upper part of your body with a breathe in. Then tie your legs. Then exhale. Inhale.
exhale. Just relax. Legs apart, hands apart. Then deep inhalation and exhalation 3 times. After that, normal breathing. Normal breathing. Feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Then interlock your fingers and keep your palms under the head. Then lift the upper part of your body with the breath in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Normal breathing. Rest. Sitting Dandasana. Then turn one side and lie down. Yes, legs apart, hands apart. Keep your head normal position. Close your eyes. Just relax. Feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Slowly open your eyes. Double leg raise up to 60 degree. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Look at your toes. Then exhale. Slowly bring down your both legs on the floor. Rest. Spread your legs. Spread your hands. Inhale. Abdomen up. Exhale. Abdomen in. Inhale. Exhale. Normal breathing. Feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Open your eyes. Next, Uttana Padasana with the support. Ready. Raise up your upper part and upper and lower part in the same level and the same height. Inhale with the support. Elbow touch on the floor. Exhale. Once more. Inhale. Exhale. Uttana Padasana without support. Stretch your hands forward. Inhale. Exhale. This is also known as Naukasana. Inhale. Exhale. Just relax. Legs apart, hands apart, close your eyes, inhale, exhale, normal breathing. Feet together, hands should be very close to your body, double leg raise up to 90 degree. Inhale, look at your toes, exhale. Slowly bring down your both legs on the floor. Once more. Inhale. Exhale. Normal breathing. Spread your legs. Spread your hands. Then diaphragmatic breathing. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, normal breathing. Benefits: it reduces abdominal fat, strengthens thigh muscles,
flexibility of the spine and good for leg muscles.
Supine poses, lying on back, sitting Dandasana. Then turn one side and lie down. Legs apart, hands apart, palm facing upward, fingers should be half folded. Keep your head normal position. After that, close your eyes. Inhale, abdomen up. Exhale, abdomen in. Diaphragmatic breathing. Inhale, abdomen up. Exhale, abdomen in. Normal breathing. Legs together. Hands should be very close to your body. Rub your hands. Massage your eyes with your palms. After that, open your eyes. Then keep your hands by the side of the thighs. Palm facing downward. Feet together. Ardha Meru Dandasana, 30 degree. Left leg. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg. Kurachu. Inhale. Yes. Exhale. Inhale. Trabadi. Exhale. Right leg. Inhale. Exhale. Normal breathing. Spread your legs. Spread your hands. Palm facing upward. Close your eyes. Diaphragmatic breathing. Inhale. Abdomen up. Exhale. Abdomen in. Inhale. Exhale. Normal breathing. Feet together. Hands should be very close to your body. Palm facing downward. Slowly open your eyes. Meru Dandasana, 30 degree. Rendu kaligalum nilathu ninnu oru adi pokkathil uyarthiyal mathi. Inhale. Exhale. Korchu mudin thazhthanam. Inhale. Athrakku mathi. Exhale. Just relax. Spread your legs. Spread your hands. Then diaphragmatic breathing. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Normal breathing. Legs together. Keep your palms by the side of the body, palm facing downward. Viparita Meru Dandasana. With the support, raise up the upper part of your body up to elbow. Inhale with the support. Exhale. Inhale. Toes leki nokka. Exhale. Viparita Meru Dandasana without support. Stretch your hands forward like this. Yes. Then inhale up to elbow. Don't lift your legs. Raise up the upper part of your body up to elbow. Okay, that is without support. Inhale, don't lift your legs. Exhale. Inhale. exhale. Normal breathing. Spread your legs, spread your hands. Relax.
Prone poses. Bhujangasana. In Sanskrit, Bhujangam means cobra. Cobra posture. Then, fold your elbows and fingertips should be in a shoulder level. Push your elbows back. Then, chin touch on the floor. Then, inhale. Raise up the upper part of your body up to navel region. Look up. Bhujangasana. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Don't spread your heels. Heels together, toes together. Then slowly come back with a breath out. Chin touch on the floor. After that, forehead. Rest in Makarasana. Tie your hands, then spread your legs, toes in opposite direction. Spread your legs little more. Then Makara means in Sanskrit, Makara means crocodile. Crocodile posture. Number 1, relaxative posture. Benefits of Bhujangasana. Bhujangasana reduces excess abdominal fat. Good for back pain and cure from disc diseases. Next, Artha Shalabhasana. Feet together, then keep your hands by the side of the body, then palm facing downward, chin touch on the floor, after that look straight. Then lift your left leg as much as possible with the breath in. Inhale, exhale, right leg. Inhale, Artha Shalabhasana. Exhale. Next, Shalabhasana, loftiest posture. Yes. Keep your both hands under your body. Then, chin touch on the floor, look straight. Raise up your both legs with a breath in. Inhale. Don't bend your knees. Knees straight. Stretch your legs backward. Shalabhasana. To remain in this position for a few seconds. Then exhale. Slowly bring down your both legs on the ground. Rest in Makarasana. Benefits of Shalabhasana. Doing Shalabhasana 6 times is equivalent to 1.5 kilometers walk. Good for back pain. Cure from sciatica pain.
Dhanurasana. Bow posture. Then feet together. Keep your hands by the side of the body, palm facing upward, chin touch on the floor. Then fold your both legs at knee. Then catch your ankle of the both legs. Then breathe in, raise up your both legs, thighs, chest and head. Look up. To remain in this position for a few seconds. Benefits: strengthen back muscles and improves flexibility. Improves kidney and liver functioning. Improves blood circulation. Halasana, plow posture. Benefits: it stimulates thyroid glands. It reduces stress. It's good for abdomen and shoulder. First, sit in Dandasana. Turn one side and lie down.
legs apart, hands apart. Close your eyes. Just relax. Legs together. Keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Slowly open your eyes. Inhale 90 degree. Raise up your both legs up to 90 degree. Then exhale 180 degree. Slowly bend your legs, both legs up to touch on the floor above the head. To remain in this position for a few seconds. To remain in this position for a few seconds. Then inhale 90 degree. Look at your toes. Then slowly bring down your both legs on the ground. Rest.
Good. Hands should be very close to your body. Then open your eyes. Slowly raise up your both legs up to 90 degree. Inhale. Then exhale 180 degree. Floor le touch cheyyunnilla. കാൽപാദത്തെ ഫേസിന് നേരെ താത്തി കൊണ്ടുവരുന്നു. അതിനുശേഷം പതുക്കെ ട്രങ്ക് ഉയർത്തുന്നു. വാരിയലിന് സപ്പോർട്ട് കൊടുത്തുകൊണ്ട് മാക്സിമം ഉയർത്തുന്നു. ടോസ് പോയിന്റഡ് ആക്കി നിർത്തി അങ്ങോട്ടേക്ക് ശ്രദ്ധ പതിപ്പിക്കുന്നു. ഷോൾഡർ സ്റ്റാൻഡിംഗ് പോസ്റ്റർ വിത്ത് ദ സപ്പോർട്ട് ഓഫ് ഷോൾഡേഴ്സ്, എൽബോസ് ആൻഡ് റിബ്സ്. ടു റിമെയിൻ ഇൻ ദിസ് പൊസിഷൻ ഫോർ അബൌട്ട് 5 seconds. ദെൻ പതുക്കെ കാൽപാദത്തെ ഫേസിന് നേരെ താത്തി കൊണ്ടുവരുന്നു. ഇനി പതുക്കെ ഓരോ വെർട്ടിബ്രാസ് ആയിട്ട് പതുക്കെ പതുക്കെ ബോഡി നിലത്ത് വയ്ക്കുന്നു. 90 degree. ദെൻ എക്സ്ഹേൽ. റെസ്റ്റ്. മത്സ്യാസന, ഫിഷ് പോസ്. മത്സ്യാസന ഈസ് ദ കൗണ്ടർ പോസ് ഓഫ് സർവാംഗാസന. ബെനിഫിറ്റ്സ്: ഗുഡ് ഫോർ ആസ്മ ആൻഡ് ബ്രോങ്കൈറ്റിസ്, ഗുഡ് ഫോർ തൈറോയിഡ്. ഫീറ്റ് ടുഗദർ, ഹാൻഡ്സ് ഷുഡ് ബി വെരി ക്ലോസ് ടു യുവർ ബോഡി. ദെൻ ഹെഡ് സ്ട്രെയിറ്റ്. കീപ് യുവർ പാംസ് അണ്ടർ ദി തൈസ്. Raise the upper part of your body up to elbow with the breathing. Then paduke kaluthu valakkunnathodoppam chest up. Thalayilekku nalla pole blood circulation nadakkunnathayi feel cheyanam. The center of your head will touch on the floor. Then come back. Slowly come back. Come back. Then release, spread your hands, spread your legs, keep your head normal position, normal breathing. Rest.
Paschimottanasana. First, sit in Dandasana posture. Then slowly raise up your both hands with the breath in. Then look up. Bend forward with the breath out. Then catch your toes. Then try to touch your forehead on the knees. Kaalinte muttile padinju kidakkan shramikku. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Slowly come back with the inhale. Hands down. Benefits: Paschimottanasana reduces excess abdominal fat. Good for pancreas. It improves digestion. Purvottanasana.
Sit in Dandasana posture. Then slowly bring your both hands behind your back. Then lift your chest and buttocks. Drop your head. Both toes touches the floor. Knees straight. Purvottanasana. Look straight. Look straight. Slowly come back. Come back to Dandasana. Purvottanasana. Benefits. Purvottanasana is the counterpose of Paschimottanasana. It strengthens the muscles of the body, especially shoulders, ankles and thighs. It is recommended for asthma patients. Ardha Malsendrasana. Sit in Dandasana posture. Fold your right leg at knee. Left leg near. Keep your left foot in front of the right knee. Then left hand back. Lift your right hand and catch your ankle of the left leg. Then turn your head back with a breath in. Ardha Malsendrasana. Slowly come back. Then release your hands. Stretch your legs forward. Change your side. Fold your left leg at knee. Then right leg near. Keep your right foot in front of the left knee. Right hand back. Lift your left hand and catch your ankle of the right leg. Then turn your head back with the breathing. Breathe out. Release your hands. Stretch your legs forward. Rest in Visramasana. Benefits. Good for diabetics and flexibility in spinal cord.
Yes, flexibility in spinal cord.
Vrikshasana. Stand in Tadasana posture. Feet together. Keep your hands by the side of the body. Fold your left leg at knee. Place the left foot on the right upper thigh, balancing on the right foot. Slowly raise up your both hands with a breath in. Stretch your hands up. It should be very close to your ears. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Focusing the mind at a single point or at any object, then you will get balance. Slowly bring down your both hands by the side of the thighs, then leg down with a breath out. Side change. Fold your right leg at knee. Place the right foot on the left upper thigh. Raise up your both hands with a breath in. Look straight. Slowly come back with a breath out. Leg down. Benefits. It develops concentration and balance. It improves confidence and strengthens your leg muscles. Padahastasana, hand to feet posture. Pada means foot, hasta means hand. So Padahastasana means hand to feet posture. Stand in Tadasana posture. Feet together, keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Slowly raise up your both hands in sideways with the breath in. Bend back, look at your fingertips. Then bend forward with the breath out. Catch your ankle and touch your forehead on the knees. To remain in this position for about 5 seconds. Then slowly come back with inhaling, then exhale. Benefits: it improves the blood circulation to the upper part of the body and head, tone up abdominal muscles and legs. Don't do high BP patients and severe back pain. Trikonasana, triangle posture. Stand in Tadasana posture. Feet together, keep your palms by the side of the thighs. Spread your legs, hands should be in your shoulder level. Look straight. Then twist your body in your left side, look back, bend forward with the breath out, look up, catch your ankle, to remain in this position for a few seconds. Inhale, look back, exhale, look straight, body straight, hands down. Repeat the same of your other side. Inhale, look back. Exhale, catch your ankle and look up. Inhale. Exhale. Hands down, legs together. Benefits: it reduces the excess fat of the waist, relieving backache. Nadarajasana, stand in Tadasana posture. Feet together, keep your palms by the side of the thighs, look straight. Bend your left leg forward and catch your toe with the left hand. Stretch your right hand forward, balancing on the right foot. Nadarajasana. Slowly come back. Change your side. Stand straight. Bend your right leg backward and catch your toe with the right hand. Stretch your left hand forward, balancing on the left foot. Come back. Benefits: strengthen your chest muscles. Good for ankles, hip and thighs. It is a balancing posture.
Marjarasana. First, sit in Vajrasana. Then stand on the knees. Then keep your palms on the floor. Then look up with the breath in. Look up. Then look down with the breath out. Marjarasana. Breathe in. Come back to Vajrasana.
Benefits. It increases the height for growing stage and good for backache.
Shashangasana. Sit in Vajrasana. Keep your palms on the knees. Drop your head and look up with the breath in. Bend forward with the breath out. Forehead touch on the floor, it should be very close to your knees. Then catch your ankle or heels. Lift your buttocks as much as possible. The body should be in the form of an arc. The center of your head will touch on the floor. Shashangasana, rabbit posture. Sit on the legs. Keep your palms on the knees. Slowly come back with inhale. Sit in the same posture. Counter pose of Shashangasana. Sit in Vajrasana. Slowly raise up your both hands with the breath in. Then interlock your fingers. And stretch your hands up, then look up to remain in this position for a few seconds. Then palm facing downward, release your fingers and slowly come back. Bring down your both hands on the floor, stretch your legs forward.
Benefits. It improves the blood circulation of the brain that relieves depression and stress.
Badrasana. Firm posture. Sit in Dandasana posture. Then slowly pull your both legs towards your body, feet together. Interlock your fingers and catch your both toes. Spine straight, look straight. Badrasana, firm posture. Then stretch your legs forward. Come back.
Later. Benefits. It strengthens thighs, hips and buttocks.
Butterfly posture. Sit in Dandasana. Pull your both legs towards your body. Then interlock your fingers and catch your both toes. Spine straight. Flap your both knees up and down. Tittali Asana. Butterfly posture. Watch your speed. Then slowly come back. Stretch your legs forward. Come back to Dandasana posture.
Benefits. Tittali Asana keep the reproductive system healthy, good for prostate gland and ovaries.
Visramasana.
Try to relax your body completely. Visramasana.